Welcome to an introduction of the Southwire T100PK Professional Tone and Probe Kit, part of Southwire's broad line of tools and equipment. The T100PK can be used to audibly trace and identify multiple types of unenergized wire and cable. To operate, connect the tone generator to one end of the cable being traced. The alligator clips hook up to small gauge wire without stripping or disturbing the insulation. An RJ11 plug is also provided for easy connection to phone lines. When tracing a cable run, connect the red lead to one of the wires within the cable. Leave the black lead disconnected. Connecting just one lead will allow the signal to radiate from the cable. The tone will get louder as the amplifier probe is brought closer to the cable. A red indicator light will start to glow as the signal gets stronger. Lowering the sensitivity can make it easier to pinpoint the location of a cable. To pinpoint an individual cable when multiple cables are crowded together in a wiring closet or distribution panel, connect the red and black leads to a twisted pair within the cable. The twisting on the wires will keep the signal from radiating outside the cable, thus eliminating false detections. The tone will be strongest when the probe tip is touching the wires on the pair the signal is being sent through. Use the alternating tone feature to verify detection. Press the test button on the tone generator to select a pulsating tone. When the wires the tone is being sent through are momentarily shorted, the tone will change from a pulsating to a high-low tone. The tone generator can also be used to check polarity on a phone jack. Green indicates correct polarity. Red indicates the connections are reversed. Continuity can also be checked by connecting the test leads to a wire or cable. The red LED will glow if there is continuity. For more information on the complete line of Southwire tools and testers, visit our website at southwiretools.com. Southwire Tools, built for durability, built for reliability, built for work.